We take a glance at our simulation platform through the visualization of two different simulation environments. On the first screen, you see a link levels evaluation of the communication performance between a base station and a cell phone, where the data rate experienced under given wireless propagation conditions is displayed. On the other screen is a system level simulation of a multiple base station deployment, in which the localization accuracy of a cell phone's position is computed using different localization algorithms. With practical scenarios incorporated via modeling or through measurements, we can use simulation environments to answer a wide range of questions concerning the performance of the fifth generation of mobile communications. For example, to gauge the maximum achievable data rate or to determine the right base station deployment for the best possible radio coverage or localization accuracy. The modules offered by the simulation platform are used for application projects that focus on specific use cases and in our emulation platform. Our platform consists of easy-to-use modules that form a toolkit to build flexible and extensible simulation environments. The modules include 5G new radio standard compliant implementations as per the physical layer and the medium access control layer, channel modeling tools, algorithms for position calculations and communication receivers, and much more. Such a toolkit forms the basis for rapid prototyping in a 5G environment.